Hello, welcome back to HG. Today we're gonna play the library as part of my Halo Nostalgic Let's Play series. Let's get started. This one's gonna be intense, I can already tell. Oh yeah, this. Oh no, wait. What is this? Oh yeah, it's like a little key thing. I'm gonna have to run through a bunch of flood to just get it.
We must fill up the index before we can activate the installation.
Let's try the index. I have to follow this guy. All right. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, I forgot about those things. Snap. Okay. All right, if I remember correctly. Oh. Oh my God. Too much. I heard a shotgun. I want to get a shotgun. This is gonna take a while to get through. Too close. Oh my God, where'd that come from? There's like an extra shield or something. Oh, that's right. They come from here. These guys are basically like the fungus type of characters from like The Last of Us. That's what they remind me of. Oh my God, these guys are so annoying! Alright, next level. These guys, I'm guessing, were gonna come through here. guts. I'm just gonna have to take it step by step and oh my god. How many times are they gonna come through here? What? Come on. Oh my god. really? And of course. I think I need a second player. This is too hardcore.
The energy field of bombs contains an index. You must get up there.
Where are these guys coming from? So, obviously we know that there's these guys in here. They're not getting up, we're good. Are we gonna have another round of these dudes coming through? Friendly fire saves me the work. Yeah, are you kidding me? Alright, tell me that's it. Nope, more? Sorry guys, I'm not talking much. This just requires so much concentration. Alright, I need all the grenades that I can take and ammo. These guys are like zombies. What you laughing at? Jackass. Ugh. I think I need to use a different gun because the assault rifle doesn't drop them right away. Not like the shotgun. I wish you could use your freaking laser thing. It's annoying because, like, with enough of these, you could get killed. I don't have to save my ammo. Come on, bro. I was waiting in the wrong place.
I am a genius. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
I'm guessing go this way. Why do I hear? Yeah, I have ineffective weapons, but you don't. You can help me kill these fools. Obviously, you want me to go over there. What the hell?
The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all.
Ah.
Thank you.
Really? I need to keep running. Oh my God. I am running for my life. Ugh. I remember there was a shield there. It's for you. Enjoy that. Most impressive. Perhaps when I'm time to see them later. Oh my God. No. No. Keep going, son. Oh my God. These sentinels will supplement your combat skills. But I suggest you upgrade your practical combat skills. Your good combat skills are not good, which is little suited for this kind of work. What? Ah, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh my goodness. It's just coming out of the woodwork. Oh no. Okay. Death from above. Shocking ammo. You know what? No, I need to, there we go. Needed to supplement my armory. my armor. My weapons, I mean. Okay, first level. Time for me to take a breather. Well, what's going on here? What would be helpful is a rocket launcher. Really? Sentinels.
Flood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. Please continue on.
Hell yeah. Oh, so glad those sentinels are here. So, okay. Bunch of these dudes are gonna come out. Let the sentinels deal with that. Touch me, you dirty little... freaking... I hope there's more of those guys to help me out. Oh. Which way are we going? Okay, so we're going that way. Come on, Sentinel. There was a guy that had a shotgun. Where'd he go? There we go. Alright. Hell yeah, got some grenades. Alright, let's rock and roll. Cock lock, ready to rock. Checkpoint done, that means, yep. Whoa. Got the re-up.
Please wait here.
Oh yeah. Time to make soup. This way. Follow the arrows. Follow the arrows. And I hear movement. Really? I'm guessing I have to go under the ground. These damn things. So annoying. Come on. Oh, that was beautiful. Okay, it's starting to get a little creepy. Just a little bit though. Not too much. Aw, oh, yeah. Oh my god, they just keep coming. Some more later. So, I really like the graphics in this level, but I feel like the first... Oh! Yeah, I was not about to fight up against that. Well, I mean, it's starting to get a little bit creepier, but I remember the first time I played this ever on the OG Halo version, I was like scared out of my mind because of how creepy it was, and like there was something about the graphics that made it even worse. But now I just feel like really not tense, but I think because it's so easy to get killed when you're playing on heroic, you're more on alert than like being emotionally compromised or something. All in the air, son. Oh man, I could use those. Tenseness in my shoulders could be the way I'm sitting, but I don't think so. I just don't want to die. I don't want to repeat this thing like 10,000 times. Didn't have to fight you. Very blue here. Oh yeah, got me some homies.
The other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas.
Give me that ammo, son. Is that it? I always check these corners because I remember there always used to be like health packs and like different equipment, but I haven't played this in so long, I don't have it quite memorized. What? Alright, gotta help out my homies. One of the good things about this level or campaign part, you never run out of ammo. Just because how much flood there is. Chill out, son. Oh my God, so many. You guys just gonna stand there? Or are you gonna back me up? I guess they're just gonna stand there. Alright. Oh, snap. Damn. Do not back me up. Creepy music. Yep, this is the creepiness that I was talking about, but I'm surprised the music didn't start a lot earlier. Yeah, I'm getting out of there. Get that. Oh, come on. Okay. Rocket dude, where are you? Oh my God. Okay, that came from the left. It had to have come from the left. Just like face palmed. There we go. Where is that rocket launcher at? Because I could really use that at the moment. Oh my God. Checkpoint. All right, where are we going now? Well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to find that rocket launcher. When he blew himself up, I think I just threw it. Dodge the bullets.
Was specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived.
Oh my god, this is so long. I think this level was made to be enjoyed by co-op. It's just, it's so intense. I knew it. Whoa, what was that? Oh my god. I like how that food's just flying around all nonchalant. It's like, what are you laughing at, bro? Laughing at me? What's so funny? Oh, don't tell me. I'm gonna have to hold out. Yep. Here they come. Of course, I hear more. Jeez. figured that would happen. Tell me this is the last level. These are friggin' gross looking. There's a health here. Get him, son. Get him. Round two. And I am on my own. Oh my god, another round? Touch me. Oh my god! You know what? How many times? Damn it. making sure there's nothing else there. And of course, that's it, though, right? All right, let's move. Please tell me this is the last one. Of course. Oh my God. I have to go this way. Thank you. so many of these guys, man. Damn. Let's do this. Let's just go. There we go. Ugh.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index.
I like how his suit looks. It's like, looks like oil, like when oil gets all colorful.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Well then, let's go. Alright, well, that took me a while to get through. I wasn't as chatty because of how intense it was. Just know that. Oh, man. Okay. Well, that's it for this week's episode. If you made it this far, please like and subscribe. You know, thanks for watching my videos, and until next time.